here's something you definitely didn't know. The ancient Incas, before a battle, would put a pinch of coffee in their rectums for good luck. And I know, you have a problem with one of the objects in this video, but look, I'm holding a shillelagh. Deal with it.